large crowd on hand tonight at the Continental Airlines Arena in Chico Resch. Our viewing audience, the crowd here on hand, the Devils just saw a very lovely ceremony. Lou Lamoriello said we'll do it as tastefully as possible and then get on with the action, and I think it was the best the Devils have ever done.
I agree with you, and you know what? The fans were hoping it was chilling, and it was. It gave me goosebumps. And there's Joel Nieuwendyk. Boy, he's wearing number 25. He's worn his entire career. And of course, such a big part of that Devils Stanley Cup last year.
Winning his third, adding to the cups he won in Calgary and in Dallas. Great numbers in his Hall of Fame career, signing a contract just before camp began with the Toronto Maple Leafs. Arlette is back for another season. And she will sing both the Canadian and United States national anthems.
With a magnificent rendition of the Star-Spangled Banner and O Canada, let's take a look, Cheekster, at the Hyundai keys to the game.
Well, for the Devils, Doc, the first key for them is to fall back to spring. Continue to play that great team game that brought them that third Stanley Cup this fall. And they've done that in their first two games. Obviously, they want to continue the power surge on the power play. 4 for 9, very important goals as well. And of course, for the Leafs, they want to skate with some surly swagger, Doc. Leafs haven't played with a lot of emotion, I've heard, the first couple games, and they need to add that if they're going to win tonight.